taken a beating from hurricanes and tropical storms over the years. Now, Collier County is working to restore sand dunes to keep storm surge from eroding the beach and flooding homes along the coast. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum shows us the project almost 4 years in the making.
Storms could be devastating to structures and buildings on the beach if these sand dunes are not in good shape. To the average person, the sand and greenery may simply look like beauty, but they also serve as protection.
It's very important that we have a nice area that's protected.
Sand dunes act as a barrier, but many were damaged during Hurricane Irma in 2017.
It would be rather devastating if another storm was to come through and we didn't restore what was damaged on the previous hurricane.
Collier County started a project Tuesday to restore the dunes from Doctors Pass to Loudermilk Park, spanning 3,000 feet. Lexi Kopp has family living right on the beach.
You always want to be safe and have something there to be a little bit of extra protection.
Workers will remove non-native plants and replace them with plants that are native to the area. This will strengthen those sand dunes.
And that's everything in terms of protecting the beach. Dunes are here for that reason.
A FEMA grant will pay for the $106,000 project.
The county is expected to start planting later this week, and the project is expected to be finished by October 19th. In Collier County, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.